Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're on day 46 of our survival. Now today's objectives are, I've taken a break from the base and the clay, and we're going to be checking out a new island. This island's pretty good. I haven't looked into much of it, I just saw the island, and it looks pretty cool. So I think it's going to be an action-packed episode. Also, as you can see, I kind of went and got more bricks, so I have a lot of bricks now. Like, every crate is empty. There's not one crate of bricks or clay. So we have plenty of bricks to continue building, and I've also gotten planks in case we need them. So I'm still really, really happy with this base, man. I mean, it's not even done, but I love it still. But so what I want to do, my stats are good. I got a piece of steak in my inventory. I'm going to grab my bed, and I'm going to check the raft and see if see if I have everything I need. These crates, man, they keep going everywhere. I don't even know. I'm just gonna check to see if they're in the water. They might all be there. I don't know why they keep doing it. I sorted that out last night. So maybe I'll have to spend a minute sorting these back like this, and then come back to you. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that. Alright, well, I'll spend maybe 5-10 minutes getting these stamps crates back to how they should be. And then, I'll see you guys. I don't know, I might see you back on the raft, or I might see you when we're at the island. I don't know, but, yeah. Okay, I got the storage crates back. Actually, what I'll do, I'll show you. I'll turn the sail just so we're traveling slightly. I didn't end up chopping it off, so I did chop some of the little crate holders off, but so we have three along here, one of these is empty, the other two, as you can see, one A, B, C, and two, I might put a three, I don't know, but this is for like spare loot, so if I find all the loot around the island and it's not in a crate, they'll go in there, and then crates always can go in these ones, so we have plenty of spares, and then I renamed these to just storage 1 through 7, I don't know why they keep jumping about. And this is damaged. I must have damaged that when I was breaking it. But I forgot to tell you, we're heading, I think it's north. Let me check my map. Northwest, is it? No. It is northwest. Northwest is that way, that can't be right. Maybe it is, I don't know. But I'll see you guys, I'll find a way to the island and I'll see you guys at the island. Okay, so this is Devil's Current by Herja Algrim. Yes, I know, yet another Herja Algrim map. There's so many in this season. Get used to it. He's a great map creator. But so this is Devil's Current. I meant to bring the gyrocopter, because from what I did see when I was, like, checking out the islands, I could see it was kind of chaotic, so I did mean to bring the gyrocopter, but I didn't. So, I've just got this raft that's not very maneuverable. There's a shipwreck there. We've got one shipwreck. There's two. It's looking confident. I can't really control this, so I might switch to the sail, because I'm pretty sure I read that the sail is more maneuverable, but I actually can't see with this. So it's not the most efficient. I think we dodged the little rock that I was worrying about. I mean, this will have to do. And then I'll just drag the boat the rest. I don't think there's any sharks. Some marlin. No, I don't think there's any sharks. So after this little quick detour, we can get to exploring. I don't know what to do with islands. I don't know if we should hit the land first or hit the sea first. I don't want that to be stuck, so let's go like that. So yeah, I don't know if I should explore the sea or the land first, but I'm gonna let's get the tarp out of here. Air tank, that's pretty cool. I'm gonna drop my compass. Bed. I'm just gonna drop the compass on the bed, actually, probably. It's probably easier. And the meat. Don't need it yet. So that's gonna go there, too. I'm gonna grab, do I wanna grab a pickaxe or an axe? I'm not gonna bring any. I'll wait. I'm not gonna grab anything yet. And we're gonna go explore, grab crates, and yeah. So we've got one shipwreck here. Can I pick that crate up? There we go. I don't know if these waters are safe or not. I'm not really worried about it, this clay there. Nothing in there, don't need that. I don't need vehicle parts really. I have so many vehicle parts, I could make unlimited engines probably. I don't think that there is. No, there's not. I thought there'd be a crate, but there's. Doesn't seem like there is, and I don't think. Nah. Unless. Nope. Alright. So, I'm just gonna. I said. Actually, I didn't say, but. Oh, wow, this dips down a lot here. I hope this is safe waters, because. And there's a storm. Alright, we might have to dip the waters, because there's a storm. But it looks like three shipwrecks here. There's two. This, whoever built this, Hedge Elgrim, he's built this really smart. Because that's not actually one shipwreck, that's two. He's put two together. That's one part, and then that's like another part of some other type of shipwreck. And he's put it together to look like that was a full ship and it's rusted. So that looks really cool. I like that. Another crate here. Yeah, I'll have to explore the waters later. Although, when there's a storm, it's kind of just goes grey. So, it's still explorable. Yep, crate down here. Let's see what we got. What was that? That was a cod. Don't think there's anything there. We got a tugboat here. We're hauling a lot of crates home. I'm going to get air because I'm a little bit worried about that. I'm always self-conscious. Well, not self-conscious. I'm always worried about the volume of a storm in these videos because I think now I've got my mic and the audio sorted out perfectly for the right levels. But I always worry that the storm's just going to be too loud and you're not going to hear me and I just have to cut it all out because that's happened a couple episodes. But I think it's all right now. So these, I'm just gonna go I don't wanna go straight on. I'm worried about these crates going through. But I'm just gonna leave them. I'm gonna hope they don't go. They don't have anything in them. But I'm just gonna hope they don't go anyway. Actually, what I wanna do, I'm just gonna drop a couple of them. And I wanna grab an pickaxe. Tools. I didn't mean to say pickaxe, actually, it was an axe. I'm just going to chop some of this down. I want to make a little bit of an area. Oh, I just knocked my mic. And this tree. There we go. Little bit of room. Cozy. Kind of protected with trees and whatnot. I don't want any of that, so I'm just going to drop that. Let's grab these. We can just dump the crates here. Drop the axe here as well, and let's keep going. So from what I can tell, this island doesn't have a theme. It does have a name, Devil's Current, so we'll see. Maybe it does look like there's no central part, and the island is just a bunch of like tall cliffs. So if we can get up on those cliffs, I actually don't know. But see what I mean? Like, it's just water and these tall cliffs. There's stuff up there. So there's got to be a way to get up. Loot this. That crate's already glitched out. We'll be bringing a lot of crates home. With the base, also, I've decided I am just going to do it next episode, which will be episode 12. I don't want to leave the base like it is there for too long, because it creates chaos, and then there's just a bunch of resources that I have left out, so I'm probably just gonna continue on the next episode, I think I've decided, but, ooh, how did I not get poisoned there? I'm not complaining there. How do I get into this ship, because there's a rock blocking that. If there's a shark, I'm completely gone. I can't see very far ahead of me. But I'm still sending it, and yeah, there's rocks through here. Oh god, I'm safe. Let's I'm swimming so slow. Oh, because I'm not using my stamina. I'm being pelted around in this storm. These waves are real big. Been up here, I don't know. Let's see, we've got a bunch of scrap there. Driftwood, clay, yeah, planks there. Bunch of planks here. A little break. Is there anything? So how do we get up? There's gotta be a way up. See, I didn't bring my gyrocopter, so unless I wanna get on top, I'm gonna have to unless I don't get on top, I mean. I'm gonna have to go back and get a gyrocopter. But ideally I wanna make a way on top to appreciate the map, because if we just leave it half explored, it's not really giving the map creator much. How many crates have we got? We only got half an inventory. Alright, so we can get... Ooh, it's just scared me. Mako shark, but they don't hurt. Another container that's not spawned in. Oh no, here it is. It's just gone over there. This really doesn't help. Look how dark it is, because it's like 5 o'clock. It's almost 6. This is not a good position to be in, actually. It's almost 6 o'clock. What was that? I think it's just a sudden. Almost 6 o'clock, and there's a storm. So, hopefully my raft's around here. I don't know where it is. I'm just gonna say that there's not a shark here and just go for it. I really hope I'm right. Oh my, it's so hard to see. But there's a little bay here. Is this where my raft is? There's a snake, I don't care about that. No, this isn't even where my raft is. Where is my raft? There it is. Alright. One more swim. Out, crabs. It's so dark in here. I don't think you guys see anything on the YouTube video. I can barely see now. But we're back. Didn't take too much of a beating. And let's drop these containers. And then, yeah, I'll drop these containers and then I'm going to go to sleep and I'll see you guys in the morning. Up bright and early. And moon's still up. And this is where this comes in, food and water. See, that one's empty. And they only have about 2 servings each. I'm going to have to work on that. Oh, I should cure my poison as well. I need to stock my boat back up. No antidotes, no water. So I need to work on that. But hold up. Alright, we can get back out. I'm going to head this way. Just because this is where we came from, so it makes it cuts it down. There's a big shipwreck here. I think... Oh no, we haven't. I didn't hit this one. Let's hope this middles. Yeah, it is. I'm not even going to open them. Oh, I did open that. Can I get out through the top here? Yes, I can. There's got to be a way up. I think. I hope. I don't know. Maybe he's not made a way up. Maybe it's meant to be like this. If it is, then this isn't much of a land island. This is really just a sea island, because can't do much. Barrels here. It's a shipwreck. It is. How do I get into this? Can I even get into this? Boat's upside down, but it doesn't look like it's corroded at all. I don't think I can get into that. It's unlucky. And I swear there was another one. Yeah, it is right here. Yeah. 3 crates, and I don't need anything in there. I wonder if there's a way up. If there's not, this has got to be just a... There's not like a pretty easy detectable way up. This has just got to be a sea island. Because I already looted this part, this ship, I think. I think it's the one we just went at, yeah. Keep heading this way. Yeah, I think this is just gonna be a land only, sea only island. Pretty calm island. Not a shark around I've seen. Unless, what was that? I swear I saw a bad shadow. Maybe that was just me being paranoid, as I said. It's not a shark. There is. Okay, he's just... I didn't see. I swam around this island at night, in a storm at night, and I didn't get bit. I didn't see one. And now in the day when I haven't seen one, I start talking about sharks. Boom. There's one. But we're all good. Still not touched. I think I'm just going to send it because he went that way. Ooh! That made me duck in real life. Oh my god. I'm not even joking. I ducked in real life there. Holy lord. Wow. I wish I had a heart rate monitor on. That sent my heart rate up. Oh my. You don't even know. I'm not even joking. I ducked in real life to try and go below the shark. Bro, this poor guy that's playing the game is just... There's a shipwreck here. I'm going to send it. I don't know where the shark is, but he can't really get in here, so... Holy, that scared the hell out of me. Wow, I'm still trying to recover from that. I don't even know what to say. Yeah, here we go, there's another break. I'm getting better at this whole YouTube thing. I'm not having to make, like, when I edit, I'm not having to make so many cuts. I'm able to do it within, the video. Itchy nose. And I'm also, I have this thing to make it easier for me to edit, day 47. I have like a, for the recording software, I have a pause and unpause button. So, say I'm like traveling to an island, say I'm like on the raft traveling to an island, I just pause that. If I'm not going to say anything, I pause it, and then unpause it when I'm at the island or when I'm going to speak again. That way, it's just easier when I'm editing, because then I have to edit that, because I know it was already done. So, yeah, little trick I use. It's not really that important, it helps me edit, it makes it quicker. Yeah, I really don't think this is there's a way to get up. I think it's just a sea only island. I didn't see this ship though, so let's hit it. Oh, I need air. Are we clear? See this tree up there, but I don't think there's anything. There is. Yep. Stop carrying me, dude. This damn great white shark. He's jump scared me about twice or three times now. That same single shark. If I had spears, I'd kill him. But I gotta go all the way back to the raft for that. I'm gonna get this bleeding cured up. But now I have to find my raft. I think it's around this bend. Yeah, I don't think... I'm just going to call it and say that there's not a way out. Because I've been around the island about twice now and I've seen no clear way out. So if there is Hedge Algrim, I'm sorry. But I didn't see it. I didn't see anything, so... More of these... more crates. Okay. Oh god, that one went... Alright, let's see what we need. We need a bandage. I think that's it with this island. I've been around the whole, sorry, I had a big pause there. I've been around the whole island about twice, literally every ship, and I don't see a way up. So it does, there is stuff up there, but it doesn't look like there's a way up. So, I think I'm going to end the video here, because there's not much more to do on this island. In between this and next episode, I'll obviously transport all this back. I probably won't sort it. I'll make sure we've got enough resources to continue working on the base. And then I'll work on the base. I'll have another look around the island off camera, but I think this is it. So, thank you guys. We got a lot of crates out of this, actually. I think about 3 or 4 inventory is full. But thank you guys so much for watching this episode. This season's going great, feeling confident about it. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode, and I'll see you in the next one.